Mental Fox here, welcome back to another episode in my playthrough of Fallout 4. Thank you for joining me again. We are in the World of Refreshment here in the Nuka World DLC. We were up here. Let's see. The end of the last episode, we were up there, but now I've dropped down here and I'm not exactly sure where I am. I wonder if I could shoot these speakers and shut them up.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages.
Not exactly sure where the speaker is, though. Sounds like it's coming from over here. I would really like to shut this thing up. Hey, Gage, what's up, man? I'm not real sure which way I want to go now. So we're going to just go this way. Okay. It's like, this is Wild West here. Got some cactus. You know, cactus means Wild West. Something down there. Was this a hunter? Yeah, hunter. Let's see if we can take him out before he even gets over here. Oh yeah, just stay down. Oh yeah, cool. Nice. Take out these stupid eggs. These eggs are the worst, man. I hate these things so much. Okay. Did she say the classy Nuka-Cola quartz? It's classy. Whatever that means. Ooh, look. Oh, take him on, Gage. Take him on, Gage. You know, I think, I don't think I ever noticed this before, but does our beam, our laser beam, it's like reflecting off of that thing. See that? Doesn't it look like that's what's happening sometimes? No, of course, now that I'm talking about this, I'm not doing it. Hopefully you saw what I was talking about. I will say one thing. Gage is tough, man. I don't think I've seen him down yet. I've never had to stimpack him. Good job, Gage. I give credit where credit is due. I might hate your guts and hate what you stand for, but I give you credit for fighting good. Oh, okay. Check this one out. Western animatronic. I'll take your Western outfit. Sure. I'll never put it on, but I'll add it to my extensive... Hey! Look at that. Whoa. Did I hear something? Oh, I did. The classy Nuka-Cola quartz. I do not understand what classy means when it comes to a beverage. Yay, you're dead. There was much celebration. Okay, let's put our cappy glasses back on so we could decode this. Bring up our inventory, apparel, cappy glasses. Ooh, this one has an R on it.
That's another clue found.
Yeah, all right, another clue found. Yeah, cool, awesome. And it looks like that was the only clue in the bottling plant, right? Put my fashionable glasses back on for the boost in charisma. As far as cappies go, we've got, we found the one hidden cappy in the bottling plant. Good, so we don't need to keep our eyes out for others. I want this ice cold Nuka-Cola Quantum. Yes, please. Are there other drinks on other balconies here?
They enjoy regional favorites. Such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz.
Oh, there's one.
And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
There's one here. Oh, good job, Gage. He's pretty good at taking out these annoying little things.
They pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola
little spawn.
Vial.
Oh, look at this. Nuka-Cola. Cool. All right. Well, they've got actual beverages. Oh, here's a body here. A gunner. The only good gunner is a dead gunner. He only had some bottle caps on him, but didn't have anything that interesting. I'm gonna undress all of the animatronics just for the heck of it. Okay, interesting.
They pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Nuka lurk meat. Delicious. Uh-oh.
They enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Wild.
Yeah, nice. Good job. Good job. Way to go, us.
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage,
let's go down here. Oh, goody, eggs. Sometimes, I don't know if I just hit them in the wrong spot. See, look at this. I'm shooting right at it. And I'm not killing it. Die! Okay.
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Oh, nothing here.
And be on the lookout.
Let's open this door. Unlock this door. Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Nuka-Cola Quantum, coming soon to your favorite grocer or
restaurant. Okay, yeah, we're back in here. Okay, you remember this place, right? Let's see here. How did we get in here? Huh. Okay, here's that terminal. Okay, yeah. So this is where we just were. This is right near where we just started this episode, right by this thing. And I'm not gonna open that door just yet. Let's just keep going this way. We'll come back around to that, I think. I don't want to get too lost. But we've already been in here, and up here is where we were at the end of the last episode, where we destroyed this turret. There's actually two turrets here. And we came out here and ended up dropping down, and that's back to where we started this episode. Okay. We're going to keep going around this way we're currently going because I don't want to get too lost. I think I took care of this, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, let's keep moving. Whoop, more eggs. Die. Jeez. Get some of that. World of Refreshment is the quest we currently have selected. We're supposed to clear the plant's exterior and interior, and we have some markers here on our compass, so I guess there's like certain bad guys we're supposed to take care of. I'll take your stupid egg.
Well, out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the
more of these.
Of an ice-cold Nuka grape. Nuka orange or Nuka cherry.
Or Nuka cherry. Uh-huh. I see your stupid eggs. You're not fooling anybody.
For our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum, coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant. While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the refreshment of an ice-cold Nuka grape.
What?
Nuka orange or Nuka cherry.
Yeah, there you go. Take him out, Gage. Uh-oh, I just heard an Assault-tron. Oh, crap. Die already, jeez. Yeah, Nuka-Lurk Hunter. This one actually has a marker on it, so I guess this is one of the main things we're supposed to destroy here. Oh, is Gage down? Looks like Gage is actually down. Okay. First time I've seen that. He'll be fine. I'm not going to waste one of my stim packs on him. I'm not going to do it. He'll get up. Don't worry about it. More eggs. This weapon takes way too long to reload. I'm pretty sure there's a perk I could get that would allow me to reload weapons faster. But, I think I've only got one perk, man. Perks are slower. Okay, we're getting ready to get another perk. But, you know, as you level up, each level takes longer to get. And there are still so many perks out here remaining to get. I don't know if it's that important to me to get one to reload faster. It probably should be important because I do seem to spend a lot of time reloading. Let's see if we can take this guy out from a distance. Oh, is he trying to run away? Am I hitting it at all? Come on. Okay, finally got him. There's a marker here.
Nuka Orange or Nuka Cherry.
Right there.
Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town?
There we go.
Then pick up an ice cold Nuka Cola Dark.
Man, we are doing no damage to him at all. Yeah, we'll get there. Went through a lot of ammo, but we'll get him. Okay, good job, Gage.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant.
Nuka-Cola. Oh, I want this outfit. Thank you.
Or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
And we're going to take her outfit, too. Excuse me, ma'am. Thank you. Scandalous.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
I think this is the other side of the door we just saw a moment ago. There's a terminal on the other side of it.
For a night out on the town?
Yep, right there. Okay.
Then pick up an ice cold Nuka-Cola Dark.
Oh wow, check it out. Almost missed that. Oh man, this baseball's up there. And a baseball glove. I want those things.
35% alcohol by volume.
35%.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola.
Here is power armor that I want.
But this isn't.
But we don't know how to get in there just yet.
Operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola.
So there's a factory down there. Not sure how to get in there. No, there's stairs right there though.
Here in the mixing area, we
interesting.
Provide just a hint of 17 select fruit. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out? And be on the lookout for
well, there were stairs there, but I don't see any way to get to them from here.
Coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant.
I'm sure at some point we'll figure out how to get in there, but right now I don't know how.
Well,
I think that's where the assault trons are.
But this isn't just a ride.
Yeah, those stairs. Interesting.
Operational factories.
Take the first aid. Thank you very much.
Nuka-Cola.
Oh, I hate these things.
Here in the mixing area, we
look how many times you have to hit it.
To
there. Finally killed it.
Select fruit flavors to produce that
here in the bottling chamber,
we carefully pour each delicious liquid.
There's a spotlight here.
Space age rocket bottle.
Let's see what's going on in here. Have I been here already? It kind of looks like it. Looks like somebody's been here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm going to guess that I haven't been here, if that's up there. Maybe that is what killed this stuff. Oh, here's a person. Corporal Downey? Huh. I just find it interesting when I find named dead people. Corporal Downey. A gunner, obviously.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each
Let's just stay down here, I guess, and just go through this whole track. It's gotta have an ending, right? Oh, there's a turret. Oh, I can't seem to shoot through this glass. That is some amazing glass.
Here in the bottling chamber, carefully pour each delicious liquid into our.
That's what I think of your stupid eggs. What's here? An assaultron. I wonder what happened to this assaultron. Cool. I'll take your stuff. What? What? Oh, dude, did you notice that I couldn't shoot through that glass? So
each bottle is carbonated.
Chill, man.
And then sealed with one of our signature bottle caps.
Oh, there's an assaultron in there. Look. Can't shoot it.
I'm gonna piss on your court.
Oh, here's another assaultron. Wow. What is going on here? What took these things out? They have a lot of good stuff on. I'm almost maxed out on, finish him off, Gage. Come on, man. I don't want to deal with that. Come on. That's what I'm paying you for. That water's really cool looking. So we got a assaultron running around down in here. Still can't shoot in here. A couple of assaultrons in there. Oh, boy.
Special surprise. This is where
can I mark them?
The newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola.
Can't even mark it. All right, well, we'll deal with them when we deal with them. More eggs.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks.
That blue glow is blue glow. Blue glow isn't just for show.
Boost of energy.
Okay. Oh, there's something here underwater.
of us at Nuka World. We hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
Oh boy, here he comes. Here he comes. Boy, he is moving. He is moving. Leave me alone. Nice. Look at those guys running around down there. How the heck do we get in there? I am really curious to find out how.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive. On behalf of all of us at Nuka
Meat?
World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride.
Some stairs here. Interesting. Oh, and a Protectron. Oh, what? They're in here? Oh, no. I want this meat. I want this first aid as well. What? Whoa! Holy cow, instant death. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Wow. My goodness. That really hurts. Hey, that's not fair. Stop that. That's not cool, man. Don't be like that. Come on now. Can't we just be friends? Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah. There, you take him on, Gage. Oh, don't. Oh, oh. Almost got me. Oh, it's invisible and I'm dead again. Wow. Wow, wow, wowsy, wow, wow, wow. Saltrons don't mess around, man. Luckily, our save point is right here. Holy cow. Okay. Watch out, watch out. All right, we gotta be a little bit smarter about this. Gage, you distracting. No, don't pull him over here, Gage. Where is he? Where are they? Oh. Boy, they have good aim. Oh, crap. Okay, time for the good weapon. Okay. Oh, crap! Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! Whoa, look at that weapon. Holy cow! Wow! What in the world? What level are these things? Holy cow! Yeah, we'll try this again. We at least took one of them out last time. Gee whiz.
This is where we produce the newest member of our family.
Ouch. Oh hell, where'd he go? Oh hell. Oh god. Oh man, I couldn't move. I don't know if I was stunned or what. Alright, this is stupid. This is stupid. Dying this many times. Good freaking grief, man. My goodness.
And now, for a special surprise, this
where
is
are they?
Where we produce the newest member of our family.
Whoa,
Nuka-Cola
he's
Quantum.
Invisible. Oh, no! Holy cow!
That blue
glow. Oh, crap! No!
Here in the bottling chamber, we
oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. This is not good. I'm running into a new area here. Where is he? Where'd he go? I'll take that stuff. Where'd he go? Oh my gosh. Where the heck is he? Oh, there's meat here. But I don't dare take it because I'll accidentally drink the water. Where'd he go?
Here in the bottling chamber,
what the? Where is
we
he?
Carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space age rocket bottle.
I don't know where Gage is. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. We've almost got him. He's almost down. Oh no, there's one right here too. Oh no! Holy cow, these things are fast. Okay, we got one of them. Look at his body! That was cool. Wow. Oh, carrying too much. That's all right for now. I wonder how much stuff Gage can carry. I wonder if he's worth a damn.
That blue glow isn't
Wow.
Show, folks.
These things don't mess around. There's Gage. Oh, where is he? I hear him. He's up here, I guess. I'm gonna stim pack him, because I need him to work as a distraction. How many of these things are there? Oh, he's crawling around. Must have crippled him. Hey, we cleared the Nuka-Cola bottling plant's interior. I beg to differ. I know there's still more in here. Let's take his stuff from him. Hey, Gage, can you carry some stuff for me?
What's up, Bob?
I'm going to have you carry some stuff for me. Okay, I'm trusting you with this stuff, all right? Man, we have all kinds of weapons. Okay, this one I don't need. There, that freed us up quite a bit.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
Get that meat from that thing. Check this guy out. Saltron animatronic. I'm going to take the spacesuit. There. It's mine now. So I guess this is the end of the ride here, but it's all caved in, so we can't get out this way.
Ooh.
That was crazy. Man, how many times did I die there? 5 or 6? But there's still something in here. Oh, hey. Darn it, I used my good weapon on that. That's all right. Take those,
Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine.
Where are these speakers? I want to shut her up, man.
And just look at that amazing patented blue glow. So sit back.
How did these guys get over here?
As we take you through the Nuka-Cola world of
Oh, let's unlock this ammo box. Safety first. Make sure you lock your ammo boxes that you leave sitting out in a amusement park ride. Gee whiz. There we go.
Sweet.
Oops. What did I do? I don't know what I did. Alright, we'll go in here. See what's going on in here.